Dunn has always given thought to her next move, and that may help explain why she's achieved so much in a legendary coaching career that's winding down after 44 years.
Congratulations to the 2012 WNBA champions!
To have 7 years underneath Lin, win one championship, and hopefully, you know, this year sending her out on the top would definitely be a dream come true.
The coach has never had any trouble getting her players' attention with her folksy charm.
Lin Dunn coaching style.
All right, go get her. You know what I'm saying? Go right up there and get her. Bam.
Animated.
We're not playing smart. We should have had a couple of fouls on them before they ever got a layup.
Well, it's definitely fun and a lot of funny statements that she always has. You never know what she's going to come up with, kind of like a no filter.
You've got to keep her in front of you.
Definitely fun. You know, I think on the court, she wants us to win and she wants to bring the best out of us.
Never a dull moment with Lin.
I don't care if she gets a layup, but I don't want her to get a three. All right, now let's go. All right, let's be smarter.
You know, I think I've calmed down through the years.
Be smart with your fouls. More aggressive on our defense. More sense of urgency.
I'm not near as animated as I was when I started my career, and I don't get near as wound up as I used to, but you know what, 40 years later, I should be a little calmer.
What I want you to do is stick with what got us here tonight. We're mentally and physically tough. We defend, we rebound, and we attack.
Dunn's passion for the game remains strong as she continues to teach it in her own unique way.
You're cutting off, Bobby, and you're gonna make the handoff.
I think I'm demanding. In some ways, it's never good enough. You know, I think one of my favorite sayings, if better is possible, good is not enough. So I'm constantly pushing the players to be better.
Be ready, they're gonna press us, be ready.
I do think at the same time, though, I like to have fun. I enjoy the game.
That's okay. If we get a foul for box it out.
I'm really into team. You know, I mean, I'm really into we.
We know we're not playing well, but we can still win the ball game, okay? Knock down your open shots, play a little bit better together, and we'll be fine.
How you feel?
I feel like we've been on a four-game, six-day trip.
Yeah.
On the road.
Yeah.
That's tough.
It is.
Her and I's relationship has grown strong over the last few years. And, you know, just being able to get to know her as a person, not just as my coach and, you know, somebody that I come to the gym and play for and go home and don't think about. So, you know, it's just been a pleasure to get to know her both on and off the court.
On three together. One, two, three. Together. Yeah.